Kissing Ads, it's Drini Payne. I'm coming to show you how I do my braid out. This braid out was done on wet hair. I used a leave-in that I got from Dollar Tree. The brand is Spa House, Spa House, H-A-U-S. It's the Argan Oil and Coconut Butter Conditioner. And then I go over it with aloe vera gel and castor oil for a styler, and it also seals my hair and makes it nice and shiny. So when I'm braiding my hair, I braid it most of the way down, and then the last like maybe 2 inches I twist it. It helps keep my ends defined better than braiding all the way down. It also makes releasing the braids a lot easier. And then at the end, right before I twist, I add extra castor oil to keep my ends moisturized and soft. When I'm fluffing my hair, I just use my fingers. I don't use a pick or anything. I like to give my hair time to fluff itself out over the next 2 days, so I don't do very much separating and fluffing on the first day. That's how my twist outs and braid outs last longer. My nighttime routine will be using the DIY lock sock you guys have seen me use, the cutoff stocking. I just moisturize it at night and put it up, and that preserves my curls really well. I'm gonna try to get at least 5 days out of this twist out or this braid out. And that's my braid out routine. I will link the video for my nighttime routine below.